Stay in your homes. Your personal safety, the safety of the entire city, depends upon your full cooperation with the military authorities.